get the last one installed. Homeowner that put a lot of kennel and stuff behind because the washing was just bouncing all over the place. So now we just got to put the unit back in, level it, and calibrate it. So it's working all right. explain. So,
I gotta go and put it into calibration mode.
Thank you.
just calibrating and testing this machine here before I turn it back over to the customer. That way I don't have no return calls. Okay. Automatic cycle tested and it's completed. No error codes, so that's a good thing. One other thing I'm going to do now is I got to put this thing into manual mode and put it on high spin. Kind of just see how it behaves. So, high spin right there. Alright, see what this baby do. Looks pretty good. Completed. Time to collect payment and move on to the next one.